Okay, I think I got a topic. Keep it down the back shit on deep. I got kiss me this much.
The following, you know, it's a big time night when the phenomenal AJ Styles enters the arena. Introducing opinion, this championship could main event any show.
So we're gonna talk about Dr. Dre. The comments, all I do is say. Like, for everybody that know me, I'm Bay Area. Dr. Dre is like one of the only. Dr. Dre, Rob Lowe. no particular order. Track scenario. And DJ Fresh. About DJ is that always that producer from the childhood that I always wanted to work with. Like, get a whole, my whole debut album produced by him. So something happened to him. You know, I might as well I cry. No cap. But he should pull through. My mother suffered an aneurysm. I say 7 years ago. Yeah. And she's perfectly fine. Still dumb as bitch, but perfectly fine. But, my birth mother, I for sure. But, Bobby Lashley. What the fuck happened to my friend?
Yeah, he's not breathing heavy yet.
Huh? No. Okay, hold on, we got technical difficulties. As far as this game, I figured the universe was going to play all pay-per-views. I try to keep it based off real life. And, well, not really. They're not getting me with this. 2-11. Fuck, I want to get tossed into 1-8-7. Dr. J is a legend. He's a billionaire. Has nothing to do with the white boy MNL. I go get started on that. Some people have their opinion. Oh, how do y'all feel about that Snoop Dogg and Eminem beef? Yes. Snoop is a backwards coon because he rides his coattails and then now all of a sudden to get the back power back.
Knife edge chop. What are we gonna see here?
AJ Styles is fucking me up.
Draped right across the top. The effects of this match are showing on the champ. He's lost much of his early confidence. Great offense by AJ Styles. Look out. Here we go. Look out. Lashley just barely got out of the way. Oh, nasty impact. Stomping down. Good job getting to the ropes there. Yeah, that could have been bad. I think AJ Styles is done playing. The championship title at stake in this contest. Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done. What does Lashley have in store?
Spear.
Spear by Lashley. I think the champ's got it. AJ Styles is in trouble. Bobby Lashley wins and keeps the title around his waist. Check out the unstoppable strength of the almighty Bobby Lashley. Here is your winner, and still the almighty Bobby Lashley. Big win here to start the show. It's successful defense.
What was that talk? Oh, the Eminem and Snoop Dogg beef. Yeah. What's my take on it? Fuck him and Snoop, bury him. Still a coon because back in the day, you was on his nuts. Eminem's a god, Eminem brought Dre back and all of this. No offense to you have left Dre in the back hole a few times. And, but, we'll go. maganda.
A lot of match action underway here. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Now's the time to find that second win, find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward. And he's heading back in, and look at the quickness by Wyatt. Joe with a snapmare. Oh man, what a nasty STO. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Running power slam! Up for the electric chair, down for the drop. Took it out of the knee. Up on their shoulders. Down in a hurry. That's just disrespect right there. Precarious position here. Oh, such a dynamic maneuver from Elias. Up for the electric chair, down for the drop. Oh, the face has been planted. A quick reversal by Shane McMahon. Picture perfect takedown. Oh, foot just stomping down. Good kick. Nothing fancy there. Here we go. Right at DDT. Fight. And more. Brutality in stereo. Just nasty. Oh, Corey gets loaded there. Done. Man, what an uppercut. Look at this. Elbow right to the back of the net. Oh, what a knee lift. Wyatt just launched him. Wow, look at the quickness by Shane McMahon. He's not in a good spot here, Gary. Oh, he's raking the back. And when you're as big as Andre the Giant, you do what you want when you want. He's in control. And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael. Look out.
Toss to the outside. Man, Andre the Giant. What a mess. We got here. He's in full control now. Strowman. Complete dead left. This is incredible. In the corner now. Boom, way back. Back in the ring now. Oh, that hurt right to the kidney, John. Wow, Andre the Giant just timed that perfectly. Strike right. Good night. Headbutt to the back of the...
Bye bye.
There he goes. Crashes to the floor. Look out here. He's got something cooking. Oh, what a corner in Zagiri.
That was just disrespectful.
And no luck against Joe there. Like a brick wall running into you. Kick right to the midsection. Bam, what a slap. Execution by the Miz. Going as a high five. Here we go. Got a lot of knee left.
That's Andre the Giant. Yeah.
We're gonna take a look at what Elias just did.
Yeah, just, but I'm Elias.
Oh, and the ladder finds them off. It'll be tough to bounce back for that one.
So when I get up there, I'm gonna get beat up. No.
This is Bray Wyatt's match now. Got fabulous cuts. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
I had it too. Elias is not a legend. I'd be damned if I had to work hard in a locker. I wouldn't even spend money on a locker. But when I get that accelerator, I can edit niggas overall. Meaning I can turn like Bray Wyatt into like an Asian. Then I'm gonna get that bump in the mic so I can get some things to work. And then get extra legend. Cause ain't no more WWE coming out. I feel like it's a WWE 2K22. To get a new bump. So he can have a starter career, a new gimmick. He wanted to be a new gimmick.
Shane McMahon with the opportunity here. He's already spending that winner first.
The Fiend knows he wanted to be a new gimmick. He wanted to change
the
gimmick.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle. Come back to the ladder. Trying to sneak it in the air. Come on.
Oh, no, no, don't do that. Don't do that.
This is the risk you take when you play the ladder.
No, don't throw me. I don't do nothing.
Toss to the outside. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Samoa Joe is looking to end this thing. Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here. Here we go again. Beautiful side Russian leg sweep. You simply can never count out Samoa Joe. Hit the big one. Nice. Down to the floor. He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely off of his game.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Oh, brutal. Back into the ring. And that takes him off his feet. Punch. Hooked him up. High angle, belly of back suplex.
We've seen him do it a few times tonight.
Look at this. Shane McMahon turns it around. Well, the ladder in position now. Smack dab in the center of the ring, too, Cole.
Up and away. Scoop slam. Makes me nervous just watching them up there.
When you climb that ladder, you have to know this might be the result. When you climb that ladder, you have to expect bad things to happen sometimes.
Look out. He's got it in his hands now. And you miss 100% of the shots you don't take, right?
And when you miss a shot, you don't usually fall 15 feet.
Oh, here he goes. This is it. This is going to be it.
That kind of move makes a statement.
That'll knock you silly, that's for sure.
Going for the win here! McElroy just doesn't appear to be coming down. He's so close. He could probably push the victory right now. You never pull. You've never pulled before. Look out.
Out here, especially when there are no countouts. Yes. Drop kick from behind. It's not hard to feel confident about yourself when you always have Parker and Rowan within
strong distance.
Scoop slam! By the way, where that's flattered.
Yeah, but he's only going to get up with him. He's for him. Not Bray Wyatt as Heathcliff.
He's trying again. Elbow drop. Piercing. Here's his window. Will he take advantage? Things just went from bad to worse for Xavier Woods. And then it's Shane McMahon with the offense. Oh, right there.
What about the double thing? Miz over the line.
DDT commits. Knife edge choke echoing through the arena. Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
And they flew the ladder down.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Get the fuck off.
Always about to see it again.
Oh.
I'm really gonna go. Oh, so you'll go
hard. Hold on, guys. This isn't good. Oh,
fuck off. Fuck with him, man.
And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal. Now with complete control. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Getting the ladder set up.
No. Get up, Elias. Elias, get your ass up. Your defense is pick me up. Pick me up, Shane. Elias. Oh, Xavier Woods. I reversed it. Get up. Why did you come out to me? Y'all some idiots, mo. All them damn points. They came out to me. What the fuck? Y'all literally let him go out there and stalk him.